To be diagnosed with schizophrenia, someone must have two of the active phase symptoms that have lasted for 6 months or more, and at least one of those symptoms has to be either delusions, hallucinations, or disorganized speech. These symptoms can be really scary. Talk to a trusted healthcare provider if you're worried you or a loved one might be experiencing any of these symptoms.